Last night was two bouncers and one of them was alright. The other ones were scary and his way or no way totalitarian. He's got no time for you, looking on breathing how he don't want you to. To get out of queue, he makes examples of you. And there's no way you can say, behind me go through to the bit where you pay. And you realise then that it's finally the time to walk back past 10,000 eyes in a line. You can swap jumpers and make another move. Instill in your brain you've got something to prove to all the smirky faces and the boys in black. Why can't you be present? Why can't you have a laugh? This guy's hand in your chest and wants to give you a duck. But secretly I think they want you all to get that one. But now the end is a scandal. It don't make no sense anymore.